watching a documentary on folk music, and it made me really appreciate how much the beginning of folk music was like what all the bands that we were friends with were kind of trying to do. Basically, it was a social form of music. It wasn't about making music to go and be on the radio or to have on a record somewhere. It was about being alive and in front of real people. And when you're singing folk music, you're actually telling them, this is kind of how I feel about this. What do you think about it? And back then it was like labor movements and racial issues and all these things were all kind of talked about through songs because that's how people would remember them. Beyond being like political in any way, it was this social thing. It was about like talking to your friends and looking out for them. Pete Seeger had a song called We Shall Overcome. And I kind of wanted to make this sort of a modern day version of a folk song where it was like, we would talk to the people who were playing to us and hopefully they would talk back to us. And that's why there's a big chorus of a bunch of our friends at the end singing, we've been waiting to receive the promised land. We can wait no more. We must stand and make the promised land. You can't just complain, because so many political bands just complain. You can't really complain about it. You have to be an active part of making a better life for everyone with more love and more compassion and less violence. And, you know, so to me that song is like a modern folk song. And the other thing about it was I sort of feel like, just like nationally, like as a people who live in a country who feel so disenfranchised by their leaders, like there needs to be some form of loving your home, like some version of patriotism that isn't caught up with the war, because, you know, people say if you're a patriot, you support George Bush and you support the war. And to me, like, I love living where I live. I love all my friends, and I don't want to see the country turned into, you know, a war platform.
Overcome, we will overcome, if no one sleeps tonight.